Hello everyone, my name is Geoffroy Langlade. We are here in Les Herbiers in France, inside the Prestige Yacht Factory. We are here for the Prestige exclusive days and also to discover the brand new X60. Please, let's go inside.
Well, we're here at the 10th edition of the exclusive days at the Les Herbiers factory. And it's not like we don't invite any clients to see the construction of their boat and visit the factory. We do very often throughout the year, but this is different. This is where people get a chance to meet the entire team behind the Prestige brand at the place where these Prestige yachts are being constructed. Well, over the next 3 days, we're expecting 300 clients, dealers, to come from all over the world. They come from far and wide. But what's special about this event is the fact that people can exchange with the designers, with the entire support team, the management behind the brand, and get to understand the values, the philosophy, the strategy of the brand. For us also, it's very special because we get a chance to have a return from these clients, and they don't come for 10 minutes. They do come to spend most of the day here, and that gives us a richness of information that otherwise we wouldn't be able to obtain. And of course, this year it's extra special, not just because it's a 10th edition, because we are unveiling the X60 here today, the X60, which is the latest addition to the X line. And we're doing that in front of press and clients.
Bonjour Camille.
Bonjour Geoffroy.
Alors expliquez-nous un petit peu comment est-ce que vous faites pour transformer cette usine en un hall d'exposition privé le temps d'un week-end.
Eh bien, c'est un vrai travail d'équipe. On mobilise toute l'entreprise. Cela implique beaucoup de travail de la part des équipes parce qu'on met en place l'événement pendant que la production continue. C'est un véritable tour de force, en particulier pour les personnes de la production qui travaillent dans l'usine.
Camille, qu'est-ce qui vous plaît le plus en fait dans cet événement ?
C'est une occasion unique de mettre en avant notre savoir-faire et de proposer à nos clients une véritable expérience qui reflète les valeurs de Prestige. Parce que comme vous le savez, Prestige, c'est un art de vivre, c'est l'art de vivre la mer. D'ailleurs, j'ai un petit cadeau pour vous, Geoffroy.
Ben, merci Camille. Et nous, continuer du coup notre visite. À bientôt.
À bientôt Geoffroy, au revoir.
We are now on the X70 flybridge. To know more about the X-Line, let's meet Camillo Garoni and Eric Sonberg on the main deck. Hey Eric, it's been 1 year since the X70 was launched. Would you tell us more about this new concept and the X-Line?
Yes, the X-Line for us was an interesting concept because we saw something coming in the market 3 or 4 years ago. We saw other types of uses, other types of boats, other needs that the clients had. We obviously have our traditional flybridge market, but we felt that there was something else, the evolution of that, the natural evolution of the flybridge towards a new concept that would have more space, more light, something more in a sort of a crossover with the traditional boats and what we were seeing from the Navettas, the Explorers, and so forth, coming more from the superyacht world. So the idea was to try to blend that concept into a new architecture, a new type of boat.
At this moment, what is the reaction, the feeling of the customers, the potential clients?
Well, we've had very good feedback on the X70. Obviously, it was a boat that was very different. So a lot of people had to come and see it, had to feel it, had to touch it, had to run it. As we sit on board this X70 here that is destined to go to Southern California, it's a boat that has reached every market of the globe. We've sold them in Australia, we've sold them in Asia, all over the US and throughout Europe. So it really met our expectation to create something different.
Camillo, you're in charge of design. Would you tell us more about the design guidelines of the X-Line?
We want to renew completely the life on board of our boats to give to our customers really a new perception of the volume. In every boat that we design for this new range, there's a new surprise. Volume, circulation, light, and feeling. It's a new feeling.
Thank you, Camillo and Eric, and I hope it's going to be a very big success for X-Line. Hello, Clémence.
Hello, Geoffroy.
What's important to remember about this new boat?
So the X60, she has a very strong X-Line legacy with the great work we did on the volume on board, the comfort, but also the architectural innovation because she has an asymmetric design.
And please, can you take me on board for a short tour?
Yes, yeah, for sure. So we can start with the beach club. So this fold-down beach club really show you how it was important for us to have really new entertainment space on board, but also a lot of proximity to the water. Here on the starboard side, you have the main entrance for the crew quarter. So now let's have a look to the cockpit.
Thank you.
So on this cockpit, we really wanted the life to be fully oriented on the sea. This is why you have, for instance, this glass balcony that really opens the space on the water. And here, in terms of volume on board, you have plus 40% space compared to a classic 60 foot. Now we can have a look to the fly.
Yes, please.
You can see this flybridge is full beam, so you have basically plus 30% space more compared to classic 60 foot flybridge. Here this fly is very well organized because here on forward you have the helm station with the new bench. You have the perfect visibility on forward. Here you have the co-pilot seats for more conviviality with the pilot, of course. Here the dining area is very well equipped. You have a galley, which is so fully equipped, very functional. Here is the dining space with a Roda dining table with a chair. And on the aft part of this fly, you have this sun lounge, always very oriented on the sea. So here we're taking the main side deck of the yacht because, as you know, we have an asymmetric side deck. So it's here on the port side that allows us really to have like plus 15% space in total in the saloon compared to a classic 60 foot. I think it's a perfect place for lounging with your friends, with family. You have so everything in the package. It comes with the upholstery, the lighting system. You have a sound system also, and a big storage under these seats. So now let's have a look to the master stateroom. So as you know, at Prestige Yacht, and it's really part of our DNA, the master stateroom has its private entrance. So follow me. Here in this master stateroom, you can see it's full beam, so you have a lot of volume. Also a lot of storage on starboard and port side, even under the bed. You have also a very nice walk-in closet. And what is interesting is that the shower communicates with the walk-in closet and the bathroom. Here on the main deck, what is very nice is to have this double bay window that really opens the space, the circulation, then it's very easy from in and out, very fluid, very natural. And it gives you also a lot of luminosity and visibility. Here is the helm station. Everything is very well organized, functional, of course. And what is nice feature also is to have this opening window to have a direct access to the foredeck.
I've heard that we have some Cummins engines on board, is it true?
Yeah, it's correct. On this X60, we have a twin Cummins 600 horsepower with the shaft system and the joystick. We have also available the pod system and the joystick, of course. And on this hull number one, we have the Seakeeper 9 also for an exceptional comfort on board. And last but not least, on forward, you have the VIP stateroom and the guest stateroom with the bathroom. So thank you, Geoffroy. I hope you really enjoy our tour.
Thank you, Clémence. I love this boat. I hope it's going to be really successful, and I wish you a very good weekend in Les Herbiers. See you soon.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Goodbye.
Talking about the new XO60, we are just in front of the boat. Let's have a talk with Valentina Militerno, in charge of interior decoration.
For this boat, we came from the concept of the X-Line, and for the X-Line we imagined something from an atmosphere that reminds us Saint-Tropez, La Bella Vita, La Dolce Vita, but in France, in Saint-Tropez, a Saint-Tropez of the 16 and the 50s. So this was about the whispered luxury, the colors and the shape. And this is the general mood. We want to give you the impression to be back in that period and in that atmosphere.
Thanks a lot for your attention. I hope you enjoy this visit and world preview in Prestige Yacht Factory in Les Herbiers, France. Thanks again and see you soon.